they want me gone, but I ain't going away. They told me I was wrong, but look at my ass. Da 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 da. Yo, YouTube, what's up? I'm Tim. This is Cash Cullin, AC Sports Report, and I'm sick of this. Today, I turned on SportsCenter when I got home, because that's basically what I do every day. So, if there's any sports news, nothing except something comes up, 100 days till the NFL season's set to begin. I guarantee you, I will bet it now, take it to the bank, lock it up, they will not be starting the NFL season in 100 days. Guarantee it. Guarantee it. More than the guy on the Men's Warehouse commercials. I guarantee this. Simple reason, because these stupid, greedy owners continue to pull this shit with us. Oh, Roger Goodell, I'm going to take a $1 million pay cut if we don't have a season. Well, whoop-de-doo, that's nice for you. I don't give a shit. You know what the one I want to see? I want to see an NFL season next year. And I'm sick of you doing all these stupid public relations things where you're writing in the Washington whatever newspaper that is. You're sitting there, oh, well, there's this, this, and this needs to be changed. Then get to the table and change it. There's absolutely no need for this. None. All you have to do now is get to the bargaining table, figure this out. But it's like they go there once a month for PR moves, and then no one thinks they're going to come to an agreement. But I pay hard money for... I don't go to games, but I pay hard money to buy jerseys. These $70, $80 replica jerseys are a joke. But it's making you, you're $9 billion, so why don't you get your act together and you get this NFL season going? Here's a wild idea. Why the hell is the commissioner on the side of the owners? Why the hell isn't the commissioner impartial? The commissioner is supposed to be the head of the league, not the boss of the owners, not the boss of the players, not any of that. And it's ridiculous, and I'm tired of seeing it. I'm a hardcore NFL fan, and I don't want to have there be no NFL season next year. Simply put, simply enough. I sat here last year breaking down play after player after game. In the NFL season, I made them their money, and you guys all did it too, and you're going to allow this to happen? I don't think so. It's ridiculous. Go, there's a website, and Google it. It's about, you can sign a petition so they don't completely miss time. I guess it was originally for having a strike. Man, I am disgusted, though. You got $9 billion and you can't figure this out? I'm normally one of those people who said, you know, my parents will say, Ryan Howard is making $25 million a year. And I say, you can't judge it, their play. This you can judge. You got $9 billion, and I'm coming down on the players now, too. Because I've realized, while they have a much better case, there's also a side to this, not where the owners are right, but where the players are wrong. And the side is, they're being greedy about certain things, too. That's the side. And I am sick and tired of sitting here waiting for these guys to get their act together and get a season next year. Not next year, not the year after. I want a 10-year agreement. Get it done. You got $9 billion to spend. My God, if I had that money.